again? Y'all sound tired. We drove from Montreal, Canada. We played there yesterday, drove here so that we could play for all y'all. Hope you're ready. Have a good time. We got it all. We got it in between. We got the new shit too. Is everybody ready to have some fun? You like it fast, Philly? You don't like that shit fast, huh? See, the problem is, the old school guys like it fast, but they can't dance anymore. And the young kids don't like that fast shit, because they can't karate kick that fast. There ain't no Jet Lis in the house. But we're gonna play this shit anyway. Let's get an old school circle pit going this way. Biggest guy in the room, go the other way. We'll be right back. stand in the back. Nobody dances us anymore. You don't gotta be scared. Oh, I forgot to tell you, this is our last show ever tonight. So you better dance hard. We might reunite after the next song, so you better dance hard for the reunion. And buy $30,000 worth of merch. Ready? Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for No Redeeming Social Values 25th anniversary. 25 years. Who the hell's buying their records? 25 years! Give it up for them, everybody! Come on! 75 years! What do we got for you? Oh, okay, all you guys don't want to dance. Can you sing? You got any singing left in you? Remember like when you used to like the Dropkick Murphys and you sang? I'm calling it as I see it! I still go to shows because I get in free. I don't know about you guys. So let's all put your hands in the air for 1 minute, please. I know it's cheesy. Put your hand in the back. Don't be too hardcore. Come on. That's it. Put them up. In the back. Put them up. Where's Joe Hardcore? Take a picture. Make your festival look cool. Everybody put your hands up. Here we go.
Colin McGinnis, Richie Wisdom and Chains, and Mike DeJean right there. Got my back.
You all right? Philly, we got a lot of history together, Philly. You guys always come out. When we open up for bigger bands here, thank you for all coming out to that shit. Thank you so much. Been here with Slayer. I think we're here with Hatebreed, Dropkick Murphys. Suicidal a couple months ago was fucking insane.
By
that
ourselves.
Shit was fun.
And a slew of others.
D-R-I. Oh, this is a song we wrote. First song we ever wrote. Who's that? I think our first time we played Philly was at the Trock with DRI. You ain't old enough to be there. What were you, 8? That was like 30 years ago. You must be 8 years old. I was 8 years old at the Trock. This goes out to all you old fogies and all you youngsters. Let's all have a good time. We wrote this as angry teenagers that hated the world. And we sing it proudly as middle-aged men who hate the world.
Tell me what.
We're getting the band back together after this song, everybody. Scars on surface!